Ibele Communications as an educational board game publisher and as a board game advertising agency welcomes you to its project called Mzansi Tabletop Games. This project integrates advertising into our locally invented educational family tabletop games by introducing a concept in the advertising industry called board game advertising. Take this opportunity to introduce you to one of our newly and locally invented educational family tabletop games in South Africa. A game you play and know more about water conservation, water harvesting, global warming, climate change, and other environmental issues. Game that teaches us about the life that water is and how we should conceive, respect and enjoy it. A game called Water Wise Game. Player plays a game for one of our beautiful metro municipalities and get a free basic water from one of our district municipalities and be rewarded with water from different local municipalities. A player may lose water in certain blocks or through Mafarasi's card or for a wrong answer. Or get water in certain blocks or through Hiro's card or for a correct answer. Whenever a player lands in one of these blocks, a relevant card is read. When a player lands in Tips Cards block, a relevant tip card is read from 100 cards. When she or he lands in Heroes' Reward Cards block, a relevant Heroes' card is read from. When she or he lands in Maparasi's penalty cards block, a relevant Maparasi's card is read from 100 cards. When she or he lands in water facts and environmental card block, a relevant water card is read from 100 cards. And a player may lose or get water from 20 liters to 2000 liters in one of one. Penalty versus reward cards. Please note, a player gets a tip on how to conserve water and get a reward for getting the same tip. Or a punishment for not getting the tip. If a player lands in one of the 12 put a water tank blocks, it's time to harvest water by putting a relevant water tank until there is no block left in fill a water tank blocks. If a player lands in one of the 12 fill a water tank blocks, each player has to fill in water into the water tank as required until the water tank is full. If a player lands in this block, a water tank hero's reward is placed in a relevant water tank. A a player may enter in the water cycle excursion. Or in the Waterwise Award excursion. Only if she or he applied in his or her previous turn and had his or her entrance player token placed in order to wait for his or her turn. Please note, Waterwise Award excursion is a key for winning the game, as you may only win the game by gradually converting water from liters to kiloliters from different water institutions, until a player may qualify to buy Waterwise Awards gradually from bronze to silver and finally to gold. The following ad spaces are available at a cost depending on the nature of partnership or what is available in the market. 4x 80x80 millimeter ad spaces in the top box and 16x 50x50 millimeter in the sides of the box per board game. Four times 80x80 millimeter ad spaces in the bottom box per board game.
Twelve times 30x30 millimeter ad spaces in the board per board game.
100x50x30 millimeter ad spaces in the outside of the tips cards, and 1x50x30 millimeter ad space per board game. One times 50x30 millimeter ad space inside of the card per board game. 1x50x30 millimeter ad space inside of the card per board game. 1x50x30 millimeter ad space inside of the card per board game. 1x50x30 millimeter ad space inside of the card per board game. 16x15x15 millimeter ad space in the entrance ticket tokens per board game. Put a water tank and fill a water tank blocks as spaces reserved to be utilized by water tanks companies individually or in combination or through any arrangement that may be used to play the game.
All these ad spaces are available at a cost from as little as 50 cents up to 5 rand per board game, as these are ad spaces reserved for local brands advertising for a district target audience.
Thank you.